Okay, here's the piece of lead, three-way swivel. I got a crankbait. Very high water. Look at the water rushing through this eddy here. The river is super high. It's up 4 or 5 feet. I'm going to cast in right at the head of this. I expect the aggressive fish to be right in the head of this eddy. Stay tuned. Three-way swivel. Dragging a piece of flat lead and a crankbait. Produces beautiful fish like this. Give it a try.